What is up, my mofos? It's me, Mr. Mofo. And today I'm going to be showing you guys this very easy car to terabyte or bike to terabyte merge on Grand Theft Auto 5 Online. So you will need to have one car outside that starts with the T. You will need to have a facility and be on the Bogdan Act 2. You will need to have a nightclub. And on level B2, you want it to be full and have your donor vehicle that you want to use. Now, the best way to do this is to do the car-to-car merge and make yourself a bunch of modded four-wheelers, because then you can just swap them out and change up your terabyte anytime you want to. And I will show you what I mean by that at the end of the video. So we are in a friends session. You can do this in a public session and do it solo, but whoever you invite into this job will need to be from that session. So if you're doing it this way, you will need to have one friend inside your session with you. So what we're going to be doing is sprinting in and out of here, hitting right on the D-pad, and then tapping the pause menu until it pops up. So don't spam it, you're just going to tap it, tap, 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 until it pops up, and then stop. So here we go, I'm going to sprint in, I'm going to hit right on the D-pad, and start tapping the pause menu. Just keep on tapping it until it pops up. If you are spamming it, you may accidentally drop it. So there you go, guys. I got it to pop up. Go down to Jobs, Play Jobs. You want to go down to Rockstar Created and go to Missions. And you want to scroll up until you get to the M's. And you want to start up this one right here. So we're going to start it up. And then we're going to start spamming right bumper or RB until we get the leaderboard to pop up. And then we're going to back out of the leaderboard and back out of the job. So there's the leaderboard. I'm going to back out. I'm going to back out of the job and start tapping the pause menu. As soon as you back out, just start tapping that pause menu until you get it to pop up. Now start spamming right on your D-pad to scroll and then drop the pause menu at the same time as you are doing it. But you want to wait about 4 seconds before you drop it. You should accept that Bogdan job. And then you should be loaded in, and it should say Gerald and not Lester. And that's how you know you're good to go. If it keeps saying Lester, you need to restart your console because you're getting jobs to load too slow. Now just invite all from current session. So my friends in here, if it was a public, they still need to be from your session. So we're just going to wait on him to say that it's joined. And then we're going to hit play. We will be on this next screen for about 20 seconds, just like this, and then we will have 30 seconds to find our terabyte. That's why it's best to have a car outside that starts with a T. Once you find your terabyte, all you want to do is just ready up and wait on that timer to go down. When the timer goes down, you're either going to be kicked into the submarine or be on a frozen screen. If you're on a frozen screen, you can just tell your friend to leave, and then when you load into a session, just request your last vehicle, but do not call anything else out. But if everything goes good, you will get the timer to go all the way down, and you will be spit into the submarine, just like this. Now this is what will happen about 90% of the time, but you do get on that frozen screen sometimes, but it still works. So now you just want to close out of the job, and it will kick you out of the job, and then load you into a different session. Once you get into that session, you should be able to bring up the pause menu, and you should see that your terabyte is out on the map and it shows up as your personal vehicle, and that's what you want. Now from here, don't call anything else out. You can just teleport over to your nightclub with any job, or you can use a CEO Buzzard or the Sparrow. Once you get over here, it's very easy to get your terabyte to spawn. Just start up any job that is by your nightclub and back out. And that will force it to spawn over by you. So I just started up the job, backed out, and now my terabyte is right here. So now you want to get inside of your terabyte. It doesn't matter if it's stock. And you're going to drive it inside of your nightclub, inside that full level. So B2, and put it over whatever car you want the mods from. So I'm going to be using that modded four-wheeler so I can easily call it out from my motorcycle club and swap it anytime I want to. So I'm going to go over the top of it, and your terabyte should spawn inside. It may not, but it does not show up in every session sometimes. Now all you have to do is go outside and call out your terabyte. make your way over to it, and you should have all the mods from whatever vehicle you went over the top of. And now, if you did it like me, and you used that modded four-wheeler, all you have to do is call it out from your motorcycle club, drive it inside of another full garage, and then you can swap it with whatever vehicle you want the mods from. And in my case, it's going to be another four-wheeler, so I can easily just call it back out and swap anytime I want to. Now just go back outside, call your terabyte back out, and there you go. That easy, guys. But I hope you guys did enjoy this video, and I hope I was able to help you guys out. Don't forget to show me some love and smash that like button. Drop a comment. And if you're new to this channel, maybe even hit that subscribe button. But I will talk to you mofos later.